Hello everybody, my name is Shadow and welcome to The Forest 2. I could not find the original forest, and nor was I willing to look for it because I was being a little bitch and I didn't feel like looking for it. So I'm just, this is new to me. This game I actually haven't played. So apparently there looks like there's like three chapters. Is that like the first game there?
Yep.
Oh, no, apparently not. This is still part of the game. That's weird. Such bullshit. Damn it. How are you supposed to avoid her? No. I heard the sound, but like there was no indication that like that was gonna happen. You know what? I think that's actually a special challenge, so let's just go ahead and do chapter one then. Ooh. Sound. I don't like that. Okay, I'm gonna take it, this is my camp. I like that. Nice spot. Right here on a nice little hill, that's nice. Quiet. Oh, man. keys? What do I need keys for? No! Oh, I hear the footsteps again. I really don't like that. Oh, what the fuck? No. I would love to. Use this paper. Oh my god, I gotta go back and touch the other useless paper. What's gonna happen? Oh lag. What's this? The fuck was I supposed to do? I freaked the hell out. Oh, is that supposed to be a part of it? On second thought, I'm gonna keep moving. Moving is good. Moving is great. Keep going. What? No? Oh, what's that? At least a soul. The fuck? Thank you. All right. My heart can't take anymore, so I guess, yeah. I guess I'll try one of the other ones, to be fair. Let's try the part two shit over here with candles and bullshit. I don't want to keep trying to do this over here. I can't even feel my foot. Alright guys, well that was the Forest 2. If you want me to actually try again and see if I can figure out the shitty tactics or try to beat it or whatever, I will. Anyways guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.